I realize because cancer is something that affects all of us. Whether you have it, care for someone who has it, your friends, uncles, grandmas, best friends, sister has it. It's something that affects absolutely all of us. And I know from a few personal accounts, my grandpa died a few years ago, and he was just the absolute best person in the world. And I don't think it's fair that there's just this disease that can take people who are so amazing.
Hi, I guess my name's Liam Fontaine. The reason why I relay is that cancer affects everyone that we know, affects everyone in every way, shape, and form. My grandmother actually died of cancer when I was about in first grade, and I never actually really knew her that well. I can only remember a few brief memories from when I was a kid, but I do it in memory of her and to help others who have this disease so they can fight it and beat it and survive, so that they can participate in other events like this and be in the survivor's lab. So that's why I relay.
I relay for a better understanding to fight cancer.
I relay for my grandpa and my dad.
I relay for my uncle.
We relay to honor all those who lost their lives to cancer.
Hi, I relay for Bob Marley, my great-grandpa, and my great-aunt.
I relay because it's fun and for a good cause, and I get to hang out with all my friends fighting cancer.
I relay for my family members who have cancer.
I relay because I lost both of my grandmothers to cancer.
For all the cancer victims and survivors, and because it's fun.
Cancer affects everyone in one way or another, and I like to fight back against cancer, hopefully someday.
To join the fight against cancer.
Yeah, we've got holes in our lives. Well, we've got holes, but we carry on.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over.
Thank you. Katie to share her story with us. Hi, I'm Macy, and I'm a freshman here at CU. And I just wanted to tell you a little bit about my personal experience with cancer. Alright, so we heard a story from a survivor. Now we're about to have our silent lab, which is a way of remembering those who have lost the battle with cancer. Speaking words of wisdom, let it be. 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 Whisper words of wisdom, let it be. And when the broken hearted though they may be parted, there is still a chance that they will see. There will be an answer, let it be.
Going down, I'm yelling timber. You better move, you better dance. Let's make a night you won't remember. I'll be the one you won't forget.
Swing your partner round and round, end of the night is going down. One more shot, another round, end of the night is going down. Swing your partner round and round, end of the night is going down. One more shot, another round, end of the night is going
it's
down.
Going down, I'm yelling timber. You better move, you better dance. Let's make a night you won't remember.
Club jumping like LeBron now. Bowl it, order me another round. Homie, we about to clown. Why? Cause it's about to go